First night on the job. Wow, this is so easy. All I have to do is look at these cameras, and I get paid. Excuse me, can I help you?
Hello and welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman, I'm a game developer, and today we are going to create some sort of RPG scrolling. We're gonna make a character change rooms or screens or frames. Let me show you the demo. So here is the demo. Let's talk to this lady. She says, everyone in the village is gone. Where are they? Let's go to the right. Let's go down here. And let's talk to this guy. Have you found a torch? What torch? Now, if you press spacebar, I can place these Japanese jars. I can place them everywhere. Just because I can. I'm gonna leave a few of them here for this lady. She likes jars. And a few here. Okay, let's go back here. And you can see that the ones I left from before, they are still there. So let's leave another one. Those are still there. And those are still there. And if I leave the play area here, and come back this way, you can see that it's very super accurate. Okay, so let's open the example file, which you are going to find under the description below. If you don't know what software I'm using for making games, there is a link down below where you can download the free version. There is also a link to the paid version, which allows you to create commercial games. So let's go over the assets. You can see that this is just a picture. All these assets here are just images you can import into the program. Now this is an active object. This can be animated. If you double click on it, you can see that you can have animations per each direction. All you have to do is fill out the animations. So the grass is a background, it's just a picture. You can actually tile this if you drag it. This house is just an image as well. This lady, she's also an active object, but she's not moving. Now my main character is a 8-direction object, and if you run the frame, you'll notice that you can move your character around. It is another static object. And notice that I have placed these four objects. One, two, oh, that's four. Okay, so three and four. And these objects are just pictures. Also, I'm going to zoom out 50% so we can see everything at once. You can see that the size of this stage is 1280 by 960. So this is the width, 1280 divided by 2, that gives you 640. And the height of the map is 960, which divided by 2 is 480. With that in mind, let's go to the event editor. New condition, select the main character, pick or count, compared to the number of wizards in a zone, drag the zone, and I can manually adjust this. 640, 480, and this should be 1 and 1. For the number, we're going to set this at 1. And if that happens under the storyboard controllers, let's go to scrolling, center window position relative to this 1. Okay, so if you run the frame, you'll notice that nothing special happens. Let's copy line 1. Let's edit the zone. And, I'm going to drag this here, and I can adjust this manually, 1280 by 480. With the number, I'm not gonna change it, but we're gonna center the screen relative to the 2. Try it out. And you can see that that works not too bad. Copy line 1, paste it under 3, let's edit the zone. And all we had to do is drag this down. Adjust the position to 640 by 960. Set this to 1, and this should be 480. Okay. Let's replace the object by the 3. Right out. That works fine. Let's do the last one. Copy, paste, edit zone. Drag the zone over this area. And 1280 is fine. This should be 960, 640. And this should be 480. Let's replace the object by 4. At the start of the frame, let's make these numbers invisible. Visibility, make invisible. And let's try it out. And the numbers are gone. Alright, so you can see that this is extremely simple, no programming. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, give it a thumbs down. Don't forget to check out my other channel, the Sparkman Vlog. And here is the Sparkman Vlog. Whoa, new video. Alright, so thanks for watching. Follow me on Twitter, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you in the next episode.